Well, I had the great opportunity to start at my career a long time ago at a company called Land's End in Dodgeville, Wisconsin. This was in 1983 when the phone 800 number and cataloging, you know, there's a lot of people out there that don't even read catalogs anymore, but this company was growing. Think of them as the Zappos of cataloging. And I was charged initially with training the phone operators. We had 2,500 phone operators. But I worked for a man named Gary Comer, who was the founder of the company. And he trusted us, but also gave us an opportunity to take on things that we would never have been able to do at that young age because we were growing 80% a year. After training the phone operators for about a year and a half, he brought me in and said, "Jeanne, you report to me now. You are the conscience of the company." And what he did that the greatest leaders do is he asked more questions than he gave answers.